Alright, testing Resident Evil 3 on the TV WinMax. For this game, you gotta just follow my option right here. Put the presets on recommended, and then you gotta change the image quality to 80%. The just turn off like everything, low, and put like I still put the shadow cage on. And it doesn't affect the gameplay anything yet. Bloom on, motion blur on, depth of field on, land distortion on, and FX cast upscaling on. That's a something I put on the resolution 1280 to time 800, and we got the game running for like 44 FPS in the bathroom. I'm not sure like what FPS we get when we go outside, but it looks pretty good right here. I think we just go straight in the outside. Nope. What we go in here? Forgot. Go to the restroom again? Yeah, maybe. Alright guys, we still have 40 or 50 FPS. You guys can play around with the setting, but for me. This is perfect right now. 48 FPS. I forgot how to run, like hold A or something. Now we have some problem with the graphic right here, but it doesn't matter. The fire, the environment, still very beautiful. God damn it. Get out of town.
Okay. Jill? Over here! You okay?
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard on for the only two stars left in town. You and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
Even in the city, we have 30 FPS, guys.
Hey, wait! Down here!
So this can absolutely one up the favorite games I should play on this device. We have a bunch of zombies here, but the gameplay still smoothly. Oh shit. I think I should run. Okay. Screw you. Oh, we have the machine gun. Just use it. See, like we have some graphic issue, a problem here, but I don't think it's like really matter for us to play this game. Just ignore it. Uh-huh, you guys.